Hey everybody, welcome back. It's that time of the week again where I say hey everybody, and I show you basically what my last week was like. And man, this last week was pretty insane. I don't really even remember much of the beginning, other than going out for comics a couple of times, a failed attempt to hang out with Mary, trying on some masquerade masks as we get ready for the wedding that we're going to be doing next week, or this coming week for me, things like that. Then, of course, we got into, you know, going to review a movie Thursday night, and then Friday was a drunken live stream, which had some things going on, and I lost a lot of sleep that night. And then Saturday we went to Lexington Toy and Comic Convention, so there's a lot of awesome footage of walking through that. Well, not a lot, but there's a good amount of stuff there, and just kind of hanging out and shooting some unboxings afterwards, you know. And then today was just, I was exhausted through a lot of it, so it was a hell of a weekend. But yeah, so guys, here you go. I'm going to let you take a look and see what happened, so here's my week. Okay, well, it's about 10 till 5. This is another one of those days I woke up real late for some reason, even though I went to bed at a reasonable hour. And I had to rush down and have my coffee while prepping today's videos. I literally, you know, it was one of those where the trailer, I had the YouTube finished at like 3:59 to release at 4. And then the Buffer social post about it finished at 4 when it released at 4:01. So I, you know, made it barely. Then got all the other stuff up. Got to try out the new InScreen today. It looks pretty cool. Went ahead and installed TubeBuddy, which is a really great analytics tool to use on YouTube. It gives you a lot more options than YouTube does, and you can actually reorder your tags. You can copy your tags, that kind of stuff. That's very helpful. Also, it'll give you all kinds of analytics data on how popular and how competitive the tags are and all that kind of stuff, and suggest tags based on that tag, and give you all the trend, like the Google Trends information in your actual YouTube apps or, you know, whatever page. So pretty cool stuff I'm going to start playing around with. I got a lot to learn about it though. but yeah, so got all of today's video scheduled. So I'm going to finish up my coffee and start cleaning up for Dad to get back around 7:50 or something like that. And then I guess get to working on Walking Dead and things like that. So here we go. All right, well, it's almost 7. So I'm going to jump in the shower here in a few minutes. I've been basically cleaning up, straightening up the house. Not great, but a little bit. And I went down the rabbit hole of TubeBuddy and doing some search engine optimization fixes, trying to get my stuff more discoverable. Also, can learn a lot about YouTube with that thing. Looking into what paid tier I want to go to right now. I'm just playing with the free one right now. Also signed up for that FameBit thing, the sponsorship website. Website's a little crazy. I saw a few things on there I might try for. But, you know, I wish there was a search option, but there's no search option. And categories, they have very limited categories, so, which is weird. But, you know, found a few things, so we'll see what we can pull from that. And I got Walking Dead laid out, so it's rendering, so it'll be ready for editing afterwards. And I'll have to get that and the unboxing done. I should shoot some trailer reactions if I can tonight. But after I shower and stuff, and once Dad gets back, I need to run up to the store. I need to get some water and vodka and things like that. And yeah, I think that's about all that's going on right now. So let me keep working. I'm on my way to Kroger. It's like after 8. Dad's already home. We were chatting. Yeah, all kinds of things, man. But I got a lot to do, and I got to get doing it, so I'll go do it. Okay, groceries acquired. Now I gotta go get back and get the vodka. So I think it might be a thing when I go grocery shopping by myself late, I end up being stupid and getting McDonald's on the way home. Oh well, at least it'll taste good.
All right, well, I got home. I'm trying to eat, trying to put away groceries. Mary's like constantly asking me if I'm coming over tomorrow. I'm like, I don't know yet. I got stuff going on. It's unlikely though, because I'm probably gonna need to work. Maybe I can go over Wednesday. I don't know. My allergies aren't really ready for the cats, but it's been too damn long, so I don't know. Let me eat and put this shit away. By the way, before I do that, look at that. Like, it's like folded in half, and you know, you got like the really super flat one. Does McDonald's sit on their cheeseburgers before they give them out? Because there was nothing heavy in the bag to smush them that way. Oh well. I want to be clear, I'm not eating all three of those in one sitting or even one night, so.
Finished eating, got everything put away. It's 9:20. I got to start editing so I can have tomorrow's stuff ready and maybe make $1,000 5,000 subscriber YouTube video. It's not going to be $1,000. It's got to do the giveaway. So definitely look for that video so you can get in on the giveaway. All right, it's like 10:38. I got Walking Dead all done and actually exporting. So I want to get that uploading in case there's copyright problems. But honestly, since we come back this season, I better knock on some wood, there haven't been any. They haven't made any copyright claims on there. I mean, even the rightful ones that they should. So that's surprising. I wonder if they just all had a change of heart over there that they kind of didn't want to stop screwing over the additional promotion they get or something. I don't know. But anyways, that's cool. So once that's exported and I start uploading, I'll go down and edit tomorrow's unboxing. And then we'll see if I can shoot the subscriber, the celebration video, and the... whatchamacallits, trailer reactions. That's the thing that may keep me from going to see Mary tomorrow, because I'll need some. But I don't know. I might be able to pull something off, so I'm still thinking about it. I don't know. All I know is I'm excited to get into more learning. I'm in this like big old learning mood right now, so it's a good night for me to watch a bunch of YouTube, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, not necessarily dissertations, but you know, just like talks and conferences and just, you know, learn how to better make my channel better, engagement for you guys, how to make better money for me so I can make better stuff for you guys so that we can build an awesome community together, or an even awesomer community together. So it's been a pretty good day so far. Very little stress so far, so keep that in mind, hopefully. Keep at it. Oh man, I found another really awesome thing on FameBit, looking for studio studio engineers, because they have a studio controller that actually looks pretty sweet, so I may have to try that one. And my unboxing for tomorrow, done. If I quit now, I might be able to get in bed at a reasonable hour, and then that way I can get up and I can shoot some stuff before, and then I may be still able to go over and hang out with Mary, and then, you know, edit a little when I got back, and then edit the rest on Wednesday while I make some other stuff. I think that's going to be the plan. Plus, like I said, I'm ready to go start, you know, just learning, paying more attention to that. Dad's brain dead because he's been exhausted today. So I was going to talk to him about upgrading my accounts, but I'll do that tomorrow. It's not going to make much of a difference tonight. All right, a little bit more to come. Yeah, man, it's, look at this, look at this. Look at what time that is. And like, I'm done other than uploading? Might go to bed at a reasonable hour, might get up at a reasonable hour, shoot my 5,000 subscriber party video and some trailer reactions tomorrow. Sounds pretty good, man. I feel pretty good about it. So now the question is, do I go watch that UK game I never got around to watching? Or do I just go on and start doing YouTube training? Because that's really kind of what I want to do, but we'll see. Okay, so it's midnight. I futzed around a little bit more with TubeBuddy, set up my affiliate link. So if anybody's interested in TubeBuddy, hit me up. I'll send you my affiliate link. It's... hell, what is it? I'll just tell you right here. Shoot, I already closed that. Stupid me. So it is, you know, it's www.tubebuddy.com/Eric Butts as one word. And that way, if you ever pay anything, I get a nice little kickback. So, you know, cost you the same. But honestly, it's just, even if you don't care, it's kind of fun. You can go see all the analytics on other people's videos and stuff. So kind of a neat little thing. But anyways, I'm going to go do a bunch of learning and stuff. I'm going to skip the game. I may watch it tomorrow or something. But yeah, and Mike and I figured out the educational short for the live stream. And just did a couple of other little things, little tweaks here and there. So I think I'm going to go make a drink and just get into some YouTube learning. Actually, I just remembered, I still need to do the Nostalgia Crate thing. I need to fill that out and get my free one for a review sent to me. So I think I'm going to go do that. I just poured a drink. So yeah, that's kind of fun. It's not really work. So I'm going to do that first. Okay, it's like 12:30, but I did the Nostalgia Crate thing. I cleared a whole bunch of emails out of another box. Just messed around with a few other things, more search engine optimization, that kind of stuff. But seriously, I'm done now. So I'm going to go listen to some video creators podcasts and... God, the light. Why is the light so harsh in here all of a sudden? It didn't used to be that bad. And maybe watch some Daryl Eves stuff or something. Weird. Anyways, that's my Monday.
Well, it's almost 3 on Tuesday. I did not get up as early as I wanted because I actually woke up at 11 and was up for almost an hour. I did manage to get one of those Blue Falcon ECCC pops from Funko Shop, so... yay, it sold out in 4 minutes. And I was literally there just refresh. And, you know, they have my stuff on file. So I managed to get one. Yay! So now I'm wondering if I'll be able to, in the near future, trade that guy out for a Dino Mutt. so I can have that set, because I really hate that I missed Dynamite the other day. I missed him by like 6 minutes. He sold out in less than 10. The other cool thing, my Toys R Us Gwenpools showed up, so let's take a look at them.
All right, so we went ahead and slipped the tape, but you can see FedEx, I assume, or maybe Toys R Us, because usually FedEx doesn't do that bad with boxes. That's not cool. So hopefully at least one of these is in a good box. But I don't know, I've never ordered from Toys R Us before. Oh my god, look. Crazy. They're not protected at all. That one is shit. And it looks like that one might be good, actually. So, future warning, Toys R Us does not ship with any kind of package protection.
That's cool, though. Yeah, I think that one looks pretty damn good.
Good enough for me to keep one in the box. And yeah, that one is freaking terrible. So, if you're an in-box person, I would not chance ordering from Toys R Us. Well, if you're an in-box person, you're kind of screwed. I wouldn't chance ordering from anybody except pretty much the Funko Shop. It's about the only place, and Fugitive Toys. It's about the only places I've ever seen do any good with them, so. Still, anyways, I got her, so I'll be able to do my unboxing of all three Gwenpools, and I just need one good box Walgreens, and I'm set. Yay!
All right, well, it's 6:20, and it's perfect weather for having to run a whole bunch of errands, so yay. Mary said 7-ish. I'm going to run on down to my P.O. box and maybe Heroes Realm and maybe somewhere else. We'll see. They're all kind of in a row, though, so it actually works out. But I need to get rolling because I'm starting to get a little hungry. I don't want to keep my lady waiting from eating.
Oh, yeah. Let's see what I got.
Well, fuck. That was not worth going for. It's my Geek box, so I already opened my Geek box. This is the free one. But of all the things it could have been, it had to be that. I did not need to stop here today. Shit. Now I gotta hit that Walgreens, I gotta get gas. Heroes Realm ain't happening, it's 6:40. Nasty fucking day, wind and rain, man, this sucks. Well, as you can see, I'm not at Mary's. I'm home. Well, I guess you really haven't seen my room that much, so maybe you didn't know that. But, yeah, I was in Heroes Realm, and I was about to leave there, and she called, and one of the cats has peed all over the whole couch. So she was a little bit worried about how I would be bothered by that. So she left it up to me, and I decided between that and me worried about my allergies that we try again next week. I may swing by and try to see her tomorrow. But I feel bad because, you know, she's not the kind of person to be like, well, it's up to you. And then, you know, passive aggressively is like, I wish you'd done the other thing. That's more me. That's my MO. But I feel like that's going on. So now I feel all bummed out, even though I know that's not the case. But damn, I guess I can get, you know, get those trailer reactions done and stuff. I'm debating right now because it's 7:40, though, if I want to just go ahead and watch Flash and Legends, because we can all Facebook chat and then do trailers at 10. I might do that. That way I can kind of spend some time with her. And plus, that'll give me a little bit of time to cheer the fuck back up and have some legitimate energy to expend on the trailer reactions. Yeah. And I feel bad for her, too. But then she kind of was bummed about no Chinese food because she had got it on her brain now. Oh well. Anyways, I got some good comics and some new bags and boards, and I got some my first Series 2 Garbage Pail Kids to do on my new Mystery Toys series, so that'll be fun. All right. Okay, it's almost 11. I edited the Horror Block unboxing for tomorrow, and it's striking. Shit, did that backwards. And I'm going to, I've already done it. I'm testing out a new thumbnail style. Striking. And I'm actually pretty happy with it. We'll see if it does anything for traffic or engagement. I'm going to mess around with that kind of stuff for a while. I also have a lot of ideas to improve the quality of my content itself. Not necessarily what I'm doing, but just like how it's lit, how it's shot, that kind of stuff. So you guys should be hopefully seeing a bunch of new improvements coming in the recent time. So now I'm going to shoot a trailer reaction for tomorrow, The Assignment. And shoot a little 5,000 subscriber giveaway video. I'll put that out with an old review I have and get that done. And by the way, I signed up for YouTube Red. So I did that because
God, sorry, McDonald's. I had the leftover McDonald's. I forgot to eat the McDonald's last night, but came in handy as an emergency dinner tonight. But anyways, YouTube Red. I'd been thinking about it because there's some shows in there I'd like to watch, and it's just, you know, to take the ads off, but I'm still paying people and all that. So I thought I'd give that a try. But then I saw this thing that, like, I have to click on my own videos a lot of the times to copy and paste stuff. And when I do that, a lot of times my ad will play, and I don't let it play or whatever. I pause. But I've heard horror stories of people getting basically the YouTube algorithm thinks you're doing click fraud, like you're trying to watch your own videos to make money. I don't want that happening to me. Your channel can get shut down quick. So between those things, I thought I'd try it. So I'm anxious to go down that rabbit hole tonight. But right now, I got to get this reaction shot and edit it. It's pretty easy to edit. And the little 5,000 thing will be easy to edit. And I'm going to put out the One Piece Gold movie review tomorrow. So that'll cover me tomorrow. And then tomorrow, I'll shoot a bunch more trailer reactions. Maybe those Gwenpool openings, because I want to. Along with the comic haul, of course, which I spent the whole time. I enjoyed Flash. I enjoyed Legend of Tomorrow, but I spent that entire time put together all 100 bags and boards and went ahead and bagged and boarded all the comics I hadn't. So I started scanning a bunch more stuff into my app because I realized the Comic-Con is coming up this weekend. So this vlog actually ought to be pretty cool, and I need to be getting prepared for that. So, yay. All right, well, anyways, let me get my work done so I can relax and, do some more YouTube learning tonight. Okay, I made thumbnails for the 5,000 subscriber thing and reaction too. They're probably gonna need some tweaking over time, but I think I like this new idea that way from the color of the background and the text, you'll instantly be able to tell what type of video it is on my channel. Plus, I think that'll look better and not as junky as the way I was doing that before. So pretty excited about that. Kind of anxious to see how that turns out. Anyways, all of the videos are ready. They're uploading now. I mean, I haven't done text and tags, but I'll do that tomorrow. So I got to go order a couple things on Amazon, a couple marketing books and the Leprechaun Blu-ray collection. So it'll get here in time for the weekend. So I'm going to do that. It's 12:30. Not only did I order those two books and Leprechaun, it'll get here Friday just in time. I also went ahead and ordered the import CD of the original Dragon Ball soundtrack because I really, really wanted that. And then I stumbled across, I thought I needed to buy, I can't tell you why. There's reasons, I can't tell you why. But anyways, I found those Mario masks that we wear on Drunken Movie Night? I found Princess Peach, so I grabbed that. And then after I bought everything, I saw they recommended the Wario ones that I'd been looking for, so I had to buy those too. So now we can have the whole gang. Apparently make Toad, but I didn't find those. But anyways, I did all that. I think I said it's 12:30, but basically I am done. My stuff's uploading, looks good. Nothing else for me to do tonight. So I think I'm going to make a drink and go down a YouTube Red rabbit hole. And that's it. So there you go, guys. That's my Tuesday. All right, it's a little after 5. I got to get rolling on my comic stuff. I got up late because I got up again like at that 11 o'clock hour, and I got that Funko Dorb, which didn't sell out as fast as I thought it would, the Freddy Seattle colored one. But anyways, I got it. Went ahead and ordered Bam Bam and Pebbles because I'd been on the fence. So that got me up late. Since I basically put out 5 videos today, because one was a review, which is 2 videos, plus the 5,000 celebration thing. Took me a little while to get all that done. Plus, I redid a couple of the thumbnails, some new things. I got some good feedback from Mike. I got 2 packages in my P.O. box. It's, so, you know, everything closes at like 7, and I got to stop by Mary's for a few things, so I really need to get rolling. Plus, I need to hit up Best Buy and see if I can find the 3D Doctor Strange and Moana, because, you know, Amazon's doing another one of those dispute things right now. Anyways, let me get rolling. Oh yeah, the journey begins. All right, some success there, man. New Gwenpool, and I got the Venomized Gwenpool variant. Yay, Gwenpool variants. Plus some other cool Venomized ones, but I managed to save some books to get at Heroes Realm. I think for time, I'm going to skip A-plus this week, even though I wanted to get some more of those Ghostbusters minis, but also I'm going to be spending a lot of money this weekend, so I think I can skip a shop today. But yeah, so I think I'm going to head down to my P.O. box, maybe check that Walgreens, then head on to Heroes Realm, then probably stop by with Mary, and then maybe go down to the Hamburg, Best Buy, and or Target if I can't find the movies I'm looking for. So that's pretty much my plan as it stands now. P.O. box time. I got 2 packages. I'm thinking maybe collector's case and Z-Box. Be my
My bet.
Let's see.
Ooh.
C-box.
And collector's case. But apparently they sent me popped. So that ought to be pretty cool.
Let's check this Walgreens, see if I can find that nice box Gwynpool. Maybe some other surprises.
Okay, as you saw, no real joy in there. I mean, they got a great selection, and they do pretty good in there, but no real joy. A few little things I would have bought if I'd found something, but since I got other places to go. So it's 6:06, I'm heading down to Heroes Realm, pick up my other books and a few other things, and then I guess I'm going to Mary's, and we're either going to go out and eat and do my shopping, or I'm just going to do that, and then I'll go shopping and maybe eat.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that was pretty successful. Found some cool new things. I did end up buying a duplicate by mistake. Not the duplicate I thought I was buying, but I got two of the Venomized covers now for all new Wolverine. So one of those will probably go in the 5,000 subscriber giveaway, which you should check out that video if you're interested in getting in on that. All right, so I told Mary one or two more quick stops and asked if she's ready for me. So we'll see what happens now. It's 6:34. Need some time. She just got home. So I'm gonna check another Walgreens I've had luck with and see what we can find there. Well, no real love on the pops, though, as you saw, a lot, tons of Scarlet Spider. But I did end up getting half a dozen pint-sized heroes of the Power Rangers with the exclusives. You know what the hell, I'm kind of getting into it again. And I figured it'd be fun to open on the channel. Plus, I grabbed a couple extra Lego Batmans to do as one of those mystery toy episodes. So, since those are going really well, ran into an old friend, had a little chat, so that was kind of fun. But, I need to know from Mary if she's ready. I really only, the only other place I need to stop would be real quick. I don't know that I can kill much time in there. So I'm maybe check in with her and see what the deal is because it's almost 7 now. So. We're going to a masquerade wedding, so I'm trying masks. That's kind of cool. I kind of feel like if I put on my sunglasses, mm-hmm. It would almost be like a superhero. hold that. Tilt down a little bit. There you go. Yeah, if I had sunglasses in there, so I got a superhero costume. I'm here to avenge you, lovey. I moved your tail. You have failed this city. That's pretty cool, actually.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Shoot yours first. There you go. You're good.
Ah.
Instead of going to Best Buy, I thought I'll try Walmart. They might have better toys and stuff to look at anyways. I just realized I'm coming in on a weird angle, weird end too. Oh well. We'll be right back.
8:45, let's try Best Buy. No luck so far on those movies. Okay, I found Moana. So we're gonna try Target for Doctor Strange and maybe other things. Then I can go home. No joy at Target. I thought I'd try this Walgreens home, see what we can find, if anything. Then I gotta go home and start working. No joy, but I was good about not spending too much money in too many places. I hope my work doesn't take all night. It's already like 9:30 or something. It's 11:41. I'm finally going to start working. So yeah, I got home. I sorted all the comics and stuff, took a shower, listened to Simply Drunk, which started late. But now I got to count up my comics and shoot the actual haul part. I'm going to shoot the wraparounds a little bit differently. I've also set up a backlight downstairs, so I put a little ring light around me, which will make it easier for me to separate for the new thumbnails. I'm going to try that on the unboxing I have to shoot tonight. New plan is make the comic video, shoot the comics, set up for an unboxing, go down, do a trailer reaction, shoot the comic wraparounds, edit those, edit tomorrow's unboxing, then come up here and shoot an unboxing, and then tomorrow I'll get up and shoot the other four trailer reactions I need. We'll go see King Kong, shoot those. I'll come back, I'll edit all that stuff, the King Kong reviews, the four trailer reacts, and the two unboxings. That should get me through till Saturday when we'll shoot some more unboxings. I'll have to edit one of those that night, and that ought to cover me a little bit further out. So it sounds worse than it is, but, you know, I am definitely behind the ball, so I need to get rolling. So I'm going to set up a backlight, or set one up, but I have to tweak it and get the settings right to match those. I use the 1K as the backlight. Those are 500-watt equivalents, basically. They don't actually run that hot. That's just equivalent to their hot lights. But while I transfer footage, I'm going to see what I can do about making that make me separate more and look better. Okay, so it's 12:49 in the morning now, but I've shot my reactions. I've shot all the comic stuff. So now I just got to do a bunch of editing. Then I can go have a drink and shoot an unboxing. So just for fun, there's a 500. I turned that one up by about 10%. Now I have that one. I turned it down about 15% to keep some contrast going in my face. And I still don't really have an angle on this one I like, but it's looking, you know, it looks pretty good. There's definitely some ring light going on behind me and everything. So, yeah, these are pretty awesome lights, by the way, because they're LEDs. They're cool to the touch. They don't really heat up that much. They're bicolor and 100% fade capable and DMX operable for those of you that know what's up with all that stuff. So, sorry, I enjoyed getting my grip geek on. Granted, it's a lot easier when you have a stand-in to sit in position and monitors to see, you know, how the light is working, but what can you do? So now it'll be interesting to see how I have to change my color correction presets in here, but we're going to have fun with that for a few minutes while I edit. Okay, it's almost 2:30. finally got everything done. Those thumbnails take a little bit longer now, but we'll see how well they work. I'm going to stick with a color-coded style for a while and see. I'm a little concerned that people may see the thumbnail in the same color and just think it's a video they've seen.
But we'll see how that goes. I kind of like that trailer reactions are one color, reviews are one color, mystery toys are one color, comics are one color, unboxings are one color. So we'll see how that works out. We'll play with it for a week or two. Now I got to set up this backlight for my unboxing station and make a drink and do this unboxing. And then other than hitting the upload button tonight, I'm done. So definitely later than I intended, but it's worth it because I got to eat dinner with Mary. So
I got a feeling this is going to be too much, though. It's a 1K with these being basically 100 watt equivalents, but I can turn that one way down. So we'll see how this works.
Dude, that Funko Superman box was amazing. Amazing. I didn't quite get the lighting where I wanted it, but it's still pretty nice. All the videos are uploading. It's 1 after 3 o'clock in the morning. I remembered I just have to take the trash out, and I skipped it on purpose last week because it was 3 o'clock in the morning, but I can't do that again, so crap. But so I get the trash together, and then I'm done. So I think I'm going to go ahead and call it, guys. That's my Thursday. Or wait. Yeah, no, that's my Wednesday. Okay, it's like 4:30. Mary and I, our movie's at 7:30. I'm going to pick her up about 6:15 so we can maybe have a quick dinner. I woke up and I prepped the text and everything on today's videos. That 5,000 subscriber video is insane, dude. You guys are insane. It's like, I don't even have the numbers in front of me, but I mean, it's like the equivalent of like 500 views and 250 comments and like 140 thumbs up. It's like, Jesus. So that's awesome. Thank you, guys. I started to get better about answering comments and I'm like, there's no way I can answer all of those, so sorry, but thank you. I really hope one of my regulars wins, or, you know, just anybody that's actually on my channel. There seems to be a handful of people that I don't really recognize, but maybe they've just never commented, so I don't know. But anyways, got all those prepped, played with some metadata and tags and TubeBuddy, and realized we own the Drunken Movie Night tag on YouTube. If you search Drunken Movie Night, it's like all us, so that's pretty cool. Just some other fun statistics and everything. New lighting starting to look pretty good. It still needs tweaking for sure, and I've figured out a bunch of other things I can do. But basically right now, it's 4:30, so I got 5 trailers lined up. I need to get those shot. I can edit them later, but I need to get those shot. So I'm gonna go do those real quick, and since everything's set up, it should be cool. Fun story, when I used to set these up, I would get frustrated because I would open a window, I'd open a trailer, and then I'd have to wait for the 30-second commercial to play. Open a window, open a trailer, wait for the 30-second commercial. Like, damn it. Today I was opening things, I was like, huh, no trailers. And I was like, duh, shit, I got YouTube red now, so no commercials for me. And I still get to pay the creators, so yay. All right, anyways, I need to go shoot these so I can get in the shower and get my button gear. It's a beautiful day out, too. It's like 70 degrees. I miss the days being able to just hang out in the garage. Maybe one of these days I'll get to do it again. It's all right, totally worth it. I love this YouTube stuff. Well, my fuck stick of a mail person is at it again. Look at that shit. How is it fucking legal? Is anybody in my audience, do any of you guys actually deliver mail, or have you ever? They're like, that's not right, right? Like, they're not allowed to do that. I mean, it's technically not even put in the mailbox, so it's not been delivered. How do I fucking get this? I'm gonna have to like go to my post office and be like, what the fuck is this shit? And show them all the photos. And be like, who the fuck is doing this? Because they're an asshole. Anyways, I'm a little mad. I set up 5 trailers. I had my rhythm broken because I got to the third one and it was like, teaser trailer number 1. I watch it and it's one of those 20-second promos for the trailer coming out in a week. I'm like, well then don't call it a fucking teaser. It's a fucking ad for your trailer, you asses. And I'm on limited time. So anyways, I gotta get back down there, shoot the other 2, and find a 5th one, and shoot that. And then I can get in the shower, and go have a quick dinner with Mary, and all that kind of stuff. So, back to the grind. Oh man, I just watched this trailer for this thing called Buster's Malheart. Oh, I want to see this so bad. My kind of mind-bending indie film. If you missed that reaction, go watch that trailer. You need to see it. All right, well, it's 5:10. If I can get in the shower in the next 10 minutes, I'll be relatively on time for picking up Mary. So I'm going to go do that, and we're going to go eat something, and then we're going to go see Kong Skull Island. Woohoo! Looking forward to this one for sure. So, all right, let me get to work. That camera's still on. It distracted me. All right, it's like 6:10, so I'm running late. God, I hate my hair. I'm desperately in need of a haircut. I got to make that a priority next week. But I got to go. I got to go get my lady so we have time to eat something.
Technically, it's kind of good for me.
Here it is. Right. You are not alone.
Just tell me when you're ready.
I'm rolling, but I'm on the sign. I'm going to pan up to you. Wait, let me do that again. I'll do a Raimi shot. That doesn't really work though, because then, well, it's like it, you don't see the hand if I come up on you.
Yeah.
All right, one more. Actually, I have to back way up. I wasn't getting it in the first thing. All right, there we go.
I thought you're supposed to be the filmmaker here.
It's take three. I don't get it on the first take. It's art. You gotta play with it. Oh, was I supposed to be filming? Was I supposed to be filming you?
Mm-hmm. Ready?
No.
All right.
I love fucking with you.
Yeah, yeah, shit. Shit. All right. Oh, fuck, we're rolling.
Yes, we are.
Well, shit, I might as well just make this a vlog clip. Check out, we're trying some new lighting technique just to play around with things, because we like to do things new on the vlog. So now I'm going to cut and actually start the review. Okay, it's 11:44. I got home a few minutes ago. Time to start editing before I sneeze. Hadouken! So anyways, time to start editing these reviews, unboxings, reactions. It's actually not that much editing, but the thumbnails are going to take some work, but... I don't know. Might be worth it. We're seeing. Well, I knew tonight was going to hurt, but damn, it's 3:30, and I got all five of those trailer reactions edited and the thumbnails done. I just started uploading two. I got the two unboxings edited, thumbnails done. Those are almost done uploading. I got the reviews done with thumbnails. Those are uploaded. I've released them, scheduled them for tomorrow. Live stream tweets are scheduled for tomorrow. Comic block, most of the text work is done, but since it's not finished uploading, I can't do that yet. So I'm going to have to do some of that tomorrow, which I don't like to do on Fridays. I like to get up and just be ready for drunken movie night. But whatever. I'll try to upload those other three trailers tonight if I can think about it. I did do some extra work, though, on the movie reviews, so that's kind of nice. Anyways, it'll show a little extra effort, so that's pretty fun. But yeah, now I gotta go upstairs and start setting up the drunken movie night stuff. Oh, fuck, when the fuck am I gonna clean up the place? It's a mess up there. Shit. Fuck. At least I can start drinking while I do this part, which I need to, because it's 3:30, dude. Ugh. Okay, it's like 5:20 in the morning. I think I've got drunken movie night all set up. All my videos are uploaded. I did not finish the, I didn't do the cards and end card or the tag research for comic block. And I didn't do the trailer, which needs to come out at 4. So I'm going to regret that in the morning. So I'm deciding I'm just going to sleep till like 3. I'll run down and fix the trailer while I'm having my coffee. Do the rest of my routine, finish up that video, hopefully get in the shower about 4 so I can get out and grab Mike about 5, Mike and Casey about 5:30, get back here with some food and all that stuff. Yeah, so basically now I'm going to go spend 45 minutes to an hour and 45 minutes racking my brain about what am I forgetting to do, but I think I got it. I hope. We'll see. Anyways, it'll be a fun stream, it'll be a fun night, and it'll be a fun comic convention on Saturday, so, alright. Alright guys, that's it though, I'm calling it a wrap on this for the day, so that's my Friday. Alright, it's like just about 4:20, I got up a little bit before 3, I went to bed like 8, ugh. Just got all the videos prepped, I'm trying to fight C's. And I lost, apparently. But I'm in a hurry. A lot to tell you. I should have filmed this. So I made a few more graphics just now. Got the trailers and the unboxing ready for tonight since everything uploaded. Some cool stuff came in the mail. Yeah. And some masks. Like Wario, Princess Peach. Got our Leprechaun Blu-rays. Oh, gotta deal with that. Shit. Bunch of boxes, my Funko Founders gifts for a couple things, my Stan Lee thing. That'll be fun. But the mailman was a dick in a different way this time. You know, there's like manila envelopes. He had a pair of the glasses and a Blu-ray in that. So it's all pouched out and, you know, delicate. So he set all the heavy boxes on top of that on the porch. Who the fuck does that? I think this guy is actually trying to be a dick, assuming it's a guy. But we're gonna have to do something about that.
Sorry, I'm out of breath because I was hustling up and down the stairs. So, yeah, I got to go finish kind of getting myself put together and getting the shower because I'm already running late. And still got a little bit of cleaning to do. I can do extra text work when we get back. All right, cool. Let me do that. Okay, it's 5:20. Pops is changing. He's going to drive so I can do some phone work while I'm going. Leprechaun 2 and 3 downloading. We're going to play from my Voodoo app. Yeah, they're ready. They're waiting on me. So gotta go. Gotta get some drinks. Gotta get some food. Gotta get our asses back here. I got a little bit more work to do before we go live. Everybody, fingers crossed that we get good internet tonight. Knock on wood.
You smoking today?
La Gloria Cubana.
There you go, folks.
It's almost 2. I got up early. I got real drunk on drunken movie night. I'm crashing. But also I've been sitting in silence for a few minutes and slipping down the chair and getting comfortable. So I'm probably going to wake back up. Finish that last drink and go to bed. I gotta figure out tomorrow. It was a successful stream, other than Casey ending up ill and a little bit of stream issues, which I will get my ass in gear on. I have a great audience. You guys are fucking awesome. I'm sorry I didn't film that much. It's been a crazy night. And it's been a, tomorrow's gonna be crazy. And Sunday will probably be a little bit crazy. Fuck. I'm getting in a bad mood too, just some things. And that dream that's fucking me up and just all kinds of things. And I'm just alright guys, I guess that's it though. I'm gonna go do what I said. Maybe find a little energy to finish because, you know, it's not even 2:00. Oh, well. All right, well, it's mostly good, but stupid emotions and brain taking a bad place plus exhaustion. So I'm going to get out of here and figure out what the fuck's going on tomorrow. Shit, do I need to charge my gimbal batteries and stuff? Am I taking a gimbal? I guess I gotta figure all that out. I gotta figure out what time tomorrow I'd have to go to stay in the long lines to buy a day pass. And I don't know, dude. Part of me just wants to be like, fuck it. I am not even going. But I think that part of me is just the part of me that's in a shit mood again. All right, well, whatever. I don't want to put you guys in a shit mood because you guys are awesome. So I'm going to get out of here. That's my Friday.
All right, it's like 3:15. I'm wiped out from yesterday. Not really hungover. I drank a crap ton of water, ate some food, so I'm good there. I'm just tired. I've been up for like maybe an hour. I got to go prep today's videos and try to get in the shower and get down to the con. I only have a couple hours probably if I can get down there by 5. Mary's down there with Mike. They've been doing press stuff, so they're having fun. I kind of don't really want to go down there just because I'm exhausted, but I got to get my energy up because I got a bunch of unboxings to do tonight. So, all right, let me go get stuff prepped and try and get some energy rolling. All right, it's like 4:10. I got the videos done. I made it a new thumbnail for the mystery toy thing, so it took a little longer. Everything's scheduled. I gotta go try and get in the shower, see if I can actually get out there. I'm starting to wake up a little bit. All right, it's about 5:20. Finally heading down there. I may get an hour and a half while I'm in there. Pops is driving me. What are you gonna smoke?
CAO Brasilia.
Nice. Of course, there's like nobody except one Turner. But yeah, so I'm waking up a little bit. Hopefully I can find some Gwynpools and carry some big boxes.
almost right on top of it.
I know, I was just looking to see. That's extremely close up. I didn't know if you
stopped, then that's fine. If not,
I don't know.
What color was it? Burgundy?
Red.
Yeah, yeah. Burgundy. It was burgundy.
It was burgundy.
Hey, Eric!
Troublemakers.
They smile when you say that.
Oh. How do you know I wasn't?
Because I can see your lip move.
Oh, right.
Oh.
Let's make everybody on YouTube dizzy.
Yeah.
All right, here's the Comic-Con hall. I'm exhausted. Didn't get everything I wanted, but we got some stuff. We got mystery boxes. We'll probably open tonight. Man, I did manage to find two good comics, only two, at a Comic-Con. So lame. But that one's really cool. I'm excited about it. Mary just got home.
All right, it's like 8:20. Mary should be on her way in a minute. I'm going to call in some Chinese food. I think I would have preferred pizza, but there's no way I would have talked her into it. Whatever. I'm going to order too much food. I'm probably going to call it in a minute. And then we can, I don't have any addresses exposed. No, we can work on opening all those boxes. Well, you can't. I can't show you because the address is up. I should be able to muster some energy for the unboxings. I don't think we're going to open all these. I'd like to, but it'll probably be like 1 in the morning by the time we finished if we do that. So we'll see how many we can get through. I'm sitting on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Up to 11 unboxings. We might make that 10. The couple of hero gifts, boss gifts, we might do that as 1. And a little tiny Mario crate thing. I don't know. We might do that with Star Wars box. I don't know. I do not know. I have no brain power. My neck hurts. Damn, that drunken movie night yesterday really took it out of me. And I want to go back to the con tomorrow, and I thought maybe I can get up early enough to get out there for a couple hours because they close up at 4. But then also we're losing an hour. The time changed tonight, so I'm like, fuck. shit. Whatever. Well, I was going to try something new at the Chinese place, but luckily the gentleman on the phone let me know because I was going to try their chow mein, which is supposed to be like a crispy noodle. And he let me know that theirs is not traditional. Theirs is not actually any noodles. It's, vegetables or something. So I was like, okay. So instead I got sweet and sour pork or something. I should have argued for pizza. It'll still be good. I got too much food anyways. But man, I'm glad I didn't wait on Mary to leave to order it because it's going to take 40 to 50 minutes and I'm fucking starving. I got that hangover belly. Like I wasn't hungover in terms of dehydration or head or anything because I drank plenty of water. But I need some goddamn food, man. I'm like tempted to go in there and scramble me some eggs while I wait or something. Fuck. You guys have seen these vlogs before. Drunken movie night doesn't usually take this much out of me, but last night's really, really did. Plus, it's because I worked so late the night before, barely got any sleep. It's been a hectic fucking weekend. Shit, we have a wedding next weekend. Ah, crap. So, food and everything. Coffee, I felt a lot better. We got our Chinese food.
Mm-hmm.
We watched Dragon Ball. It was mm-hmm. awesome. We did a week's worth of unboxings.
Yes, we
Collector's
did.
Collector's case is amazing. Pop in a box worked out real well, too.
And Twink.
Yeah, the ones we got from the con. Those boxes we got from the con. Really, really epic boxes. I'd love to go get some more. Yeah, it was a really good unboxing night.
And then Mary noticed something.
So it kind of looks like he's not wearing pants. And I will never unsee that. I think that's awesome.
But now I think we're going to go watch Beauty and the Beast. I can't. I was trying not to be loud because Dad went to bed. Morty. Beauty and the Beast. There we go.
Much better.
I stole a kiss. My hand may or may not be on her butt. All right, it's 3:40 in the morning because of the stupid time change. Beauty and the Beast was okay. I think the live action I'll like better, but it's okay. Mary's leaving in a minute, so.
I think I got cat food on my head.
All right, it's about 4:45 in the morning. I got our Boston founder gift thing done. Really dig the thumbnail. I was watching some Nerdy Noob while I was transferring stuff. Those Toy NK or Toink boxes that we opened from the Comic-Con, apparently she opened one like yesterday or today. So that's weird. But apparently they do them as a subscription box. So I recommend that. I got to look into it. Good thing I can maybe order some because there's no way I'm making it to the con tomorrow. There's just no fucking way. But that'll be pretty fun. Also, I don't think this is the case, but she started collecting comics and doing comic hauls, and even now is watching the Stan Lee box, and she's like, here, you can throw that up there, you can pause. I don't recall her doing that before I did. Now, not trying to claim like she's stealing anything from me by any means. It's like art. It's out there. Sometimes people just have the same ideas around the same time. But if it was influenced by me, then that's pretty freaking awesome actually, because she's one of the people that really inspired me to do this. So if she is by chance watching my videos and taking some inspiration from what I do, that's pretty awesome. That's what it's all about in the YouTube thing. Everybody inspiring everybody else. So I'm not saying that I think that's really the case, but I'm starting to get a little wee bit suspicious because I know I showed up recommended videos next to her stuff a lot. So I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. It's kind of cool. Anyways, I'm enjoying her geeking out over comics the way I'm geeking out over comics too. So, all right, this thing's going to upload, so I'll be good for tomorrow. But I'm going to go make a drink, and more than likely, I'm just going to sleep in tomorrow, and then I shouldn't have anything to do but to edit an unboxing and the vlog, and, you know, maybe shoot Walking Dead, but I might put that off till Monday, because I'll need to shoot a drunken movie night. Well, I guess theoretically, I could shoot the drunken movie night tomorrow. There's no reason I couldn't do that. Oh, except I don't like to shoot drunken movie night on a night I have to finish the vlog, because then I would shoot some stuff, and it would be like 4 in the morning, and I had to finish the vlog, and yeah. So I may wait till Monday. We'll see. That way, I don't have to set up the cameras twice. I don't know. But we shot 8 unboxings tonight, so I'm good all the way until next Monday. And we got 2 other boxes still to shoot, so, and, you know, more stuff coming in, so yay. Oh, but that collector's case, dude, it's so perfect. All right, anyways, I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to make a drink. I'm going to YouTube binge and call it a night. So that's my Friday. No, that's my Saturday. I don't even know what day it is anymore. That's my Saturday. All right, well, it's like 4:40. I woke up about 1 and was debating about trying to get up for the con, but I was like, nah, I need sleep. And plus, there's like plenty of other boxes. I'll just subscribe to those. bummed about missing out on the comic options, though. But anyways, yeah, I woke up and it was like I had to go immediately pretty much and prep the 4 o'clock video or I wouldn't have made it on time. So I did that and then thought, hell, let me prep the others. So I did that. And then while I was we're putting out the Smuggler's Bounty and Legion of Collectors Founders gift kind of thing, hero and boss gift. And it's a good thing I was watching Nerdy Noob because I needed the link. I was going to put, you know, one of the cards and annotation things to her unboxing of the hero's gift. And I noticed, oh, I called it Founder's Gift, but it's actually hero's gift. I'm glad I watched this. So I had to fix some stuff real quick. But I got all that stuff handled and scheduled. And then now I'm finally going to make me some coffee. I gotta get to Kroger and drink some water, or get some water, because I'm about out. Really, the only things I have to do today is like edit an unboxing and edit the vlog. That's really all I have to do. So I might even skip Walking Dead and just watch tomorrow, so I can set up all the reaction camera stuff one time instead of twice. Because, like I said, I gotta shoot the solo drunken movie night tomorrow. So that will allow me to kind of take things pretty easy today. So that's probably what's going to happen because I could really use a day to relax. Also, the UK SEC tournament. I haven't gotten to watch any of I watched a little bit of one of the first games when I DVR'd it. But, of course, I woke up today, and it was a championship game, and second Facebook post I saw, because I didn't know it had happened, was telling me we won. So I'm like, yay, spoilers. Granted, I can't get too upset with sporting events. That one, that's not like movies or something. I kind of understand. So I'm not, oh, I'm mad you spoiled. But I'm like, damn it. It takes away all the suspense. But cool. We're SEC champs. So yeah, okay. Enough sports talk. All right. Yeah, I'm going to go make my finish and enjoy my coffee or something so my brain will work. Yeah.
All right. We got to run to Kroger. I need water and a few things. Laundry detergent. So we're going to do that, and I'm going to go back and do what I got to do today. Oh, what are you smoking? What are you smoking?
Gurkha.
Gurkha. Gurkha. Does it taste like pickles?
Tastes like Russians.
How do you know what Russians taste like?
All right, I'm home. Got everything put away. Proud that I didn't buy tons of junk food. I bought decent stuff. Maybe I can start eating a little better again. Get back in that habit I used to have. So I guess let me go get some editing done and maybe I can actually relax fairly soon. It's like, yeah, a little after seven. So here we go. It's, like 10 after eight. I've been working on editing the vlog. I'm about to start Thursday. So I've edited, you know, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, lots of shopping stuff in this one. In the meantime, I also subscribed to a bunch of boxes. I was on Facebook and the collector's case is like, oh, the next one's almost closed. I was like, oh shit, it was too good. I need it. So I went and signed up. I don't know if they're going to send me another free one, but it's like, fuck it. I don't want to miss it. It was that good. But I went with the regular. I didn't do the guaranteed autograph. I'd rather go for the gamble, and I don't really care about autographs that much. But also, in the meantime, I realized, oh, Comic of the Month Club. I wanted to sign up for them because they're done sending. I got in with 33 minutes to go, so hopefully I'll get the March one. I did the double X collector one, so I should get like two extra comics of higher collector value, and that should be pretty fun. Went ahead and signed up for Akai Bento, A-K-I, and Super Geek Box, finally. And then I just got to go ahead and did the full year for Disney Treasures. So lots of new boxes will be coming into the channel. Yay. Honestly, I kind of looked at Nerdy Noob's channel, and I'm like, what boxes is she opening that I'm not? What do I need to remember? There's still a few others, though, so but I don't want to do them all at once. That can be bad. But, yeah, kind of excited. So, good stuff, but I'm going to get back to editing this vlog and get an unboxing. I finally got all the footage in and may get to go relax eventually, so I'm kind of excited about tonight. And it's 9:38 and Premiere crashed. I mean, it should be fine, but, you know, I was on a roll. I was almost to a breaking point, taking a break point. I'm finishing up the Stan Lee unboxing. I've edited all the vlog stuff, music and everything except for this clip and a couple others for today. And so, you know, in a minute I'm going to take a break, maybe go ahead and eat some dinner. Then I'll come back, shoot my wraparounds, maybe that Wonder Woman trailer reaction for tomorrow, finish this stuff up and, make, thumbnails. Well, it's 10:10. I have about six clips counting this one to edit into my vlog. Unboxing is done. Thumbnail's done. Everything's rendering, or the unboxing's rendering right now. Everything in the vlog has been rendered up till the point that I've stopped editing. So I guess I'm going to do these couple of clips, then I'll go take a break, then I'll come do the wraparounds and stuff. So I'm working later than I thought tonight, of course, but, you know, I'm still going to be done in a reasonable amount of time, so yay. Okay, well, I had a couple microwave egg burritos for dinner, so it's pretty tasty, actually. It kind of hit the spot. It's 11:30. I'm going to shoot and edit the vlog wraparounds, and then I probably just have this one more clip after this one, and I'll put those two clips in, and that'll pretty much be the end of my week. So let me get this thing done. Maybe I can finally go watch some Dragon Ball. I really wanted to get finished an hour or two earlier, but whatever. At least I've taken my time and haven't felt, you know, rushed. I feel pretty relaxed. You know, so next week should be a little bit more leisurely for me. A little bit, knock on wood, I think. I don't know. Probably not. I say that, and it probably won't be. I'm sure I'll find ways to stress myself out one way or another. But anyways, let me go do what I got to do so I can start relaxing. Well, okay. So that's it. It's 11:43. Everything is done except this clip and the clip before it going into the vlog, then all the export and render and all that stuff. So I think that's what I'm going to do so I can finish it up. And then maybe I'm still thinking we may go watch some Dragon Ball, even though the mood is starting to shift for me a bit. So maybe I'll go watch some of the SEC tournament, the UK games or something instead, try and get caught up on some of that. Or maybe I'll just go out and do a YouTube learning rabbit hole session or something. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm going to relax. I'm going to enjoy it and hopefully get all this stuff uploaded with no big problems, and have a fun day tomorrow too, getting more done. So yay. All right, guys, well, that's pretty much it. So hopefully you enjoyed it, and that's all I gotta say. So that's my Sunday. All right, well, there you go. Hopefully you enjoyed that. Real quick, some fun things coming up this week. We got all kinds of fun unboxing. Some of those boxes we found at the toy convention from Toink.com. Some good stuff. I've seen other people actually order and unbox those. But we also got an awesome pop in a box, my actual pop in a box. We got the Stan Lee box for the first time. That's coming out the day you're seeing this, if you're seeing this the day this comes out. Let's see, what else did we get to? Oh, the collector's case should be out this week. That was amazing. Nostalgia crate. We shot a lot of unboxings. You got those. You got some cool trailers coming. There's this one, somebody's something Hart, Mal Hart. But anyways, it's an indie film. It looks really cool. I'm gonna try and get a few more trailers for you guys. New comic review, all that kind of stuff. You know, kind of finally settling in to a rhythm. Instead of two movie reviews, I'm finally gonna start doing a toy review again. Hopefully this week. Knock on wood, that is the plan. So that's kind of where we're going, and you know, hopefully you guys are digging the new thumbnails and all that stuff that I'm, all the new effort I'm putting in, and you know, we're gonna keep improving and keep arranging. I've also ordered a whole bunch of new boxes. Finally signed up for Disney Treasures. Akai Bento. I can't even talk anymore. Super Geek Box, things like that. So yeah, gonna be a fun time. It's just gonna keep getting cooler around here. All right, well, comment away. Let me know what you're thinking. Did you dig this week? What was your favorite part of it? What were you looking forward to? Any suggestions? Anything you'd like to see? Anything you'd like to see me do or something so we can make these things a little more interesting? I'm down. Just ask away and we'll see what the questions are and see what we get. Other than that, you can click that thumbs up button. Give me that thumb of encouragement because it's wonderful to be encouraged. Okay, I'm gonna get on out of here and go have another week. So I will see you all later.